This tenor is made from a very, very close grain redwood, which has been dry for at least 15 years or more. The back and sides are Cuban mahogany, which was grown in Hawaii. And the three-piece back features a koa center piece. And of course, the neck, again, like the other ukulele, is a sepal mahogany. Along with ebony head, ebony fretboard, and ebony bridge. And with a tusk saddle.